inside. In the apartment, mother is busily cooking in the kitchen, and Peter shows mom his turtle.
She screams and fights.
stood crushed in the tub and the whole bowl of cereal right over Potter's head. The next day, Peter sat at the table again, and he ate everything Mother put in front of him.
Oh my goodness, my precious baby! Oh my.
Deenie gave him a musical jack in a box with the song Pop Goes the Weasel. Fudge loved it. Ralph gave him a wind-up car that ran all over the floor. Sam gave him a picture dictionary, the same kind the RVs bought a couple months ago. Everybody laughed. Deenie had a big smile on her face. The next thing Peter knew, there was a puddle under the rug. Peter told Mother, and she doesn't look happy about it. She scooped Deenie and carried her to the bathroom. Mother mopped the puddle. It was 2:30. The party was over. First, Ralph and Mother came. Then Deenie's mother came, and she apologized about Jenny's behavior. Sam's mother came last. Sam didn't want to go home now because he's used to the party and not for more. Mother came home. He saw Peter and Mother sat on a chair and fudge played with his toys. Fudge always made a scene everywhere he went with his tall tantrum. Peter thought Mother should have slept Fudge. In January, Peter, Jimmy, and Sheila started a project from Mrs. Taylor about the city, and their topic was transportation. They decided to name it at Peter's apartment. Peter and Jimmy made the poster, and Sheila made the booklet. One day, Peter came home from school. He found out that Fudge ruined the poster with magic marker. Peter cried. He was very mad. He told Mother about that, and for the first time, Fudge got banned from Mother. The next day, Peter explained it to Jimmy, and they redid the poster. Mrs. Haver saw the project and said that the next day did a super job with the project. Aunt Linda, Mother's sister, had a new baby. Mother decided to fly to Boston to visit them in the weekend. playing fudge and beaker. That day, they are tired of the news to the vice principal. And Mr. Vincent, the president of Tudor Bike, picked fudge to be the star. Peter thought, soon fudge would be famous television star, and Peter would be playing old Peter. What great nothing. The next day, Father took Peter and Fudge to watch a Bear's Life movie, and in the middle of the movie, Fudge is gone. The movie stopped for a moment to find Fudge. He hid under the front row seat. Friday, May 10th, Peter found out that Fudge ate the river.
Yourself.